don't know how, like, I'm so amazed. I'm so grateful. Thank God. Man, I couldn't do this without Coach. I couldn't do this without my teammates. I mean, with all the fans here, I mean, like, it's just unbelievable. And the atmosphere here, I mean, I thought, if you would ask me 10 months from now, I was going to be a state champion, I'd say, you're crazy.
I knew we had the team to do it at the beginning of the year, and I'm just so thankful for all these people, all the teammates, all the fans for coming out. It's special.
Well, we figured out how to stop them, and they couldn't stop us, and we just had to keep going with it.
Absolutely. What a great, great season.
So, this kind of environment, like, it's just crazy. The minute I knew we were going to win, I just bawled in tears, man. This is crazy. I love it at CA. We're just a big old family.
It feels amazing. I mean, ever since I just came over here to Chamber from Valley, it's been a different atmosphere. And I like everything that they do. They make you feel like you're at home when you're over here. And it's just perfect in every way. It feels amazing.
You think Chop will be able to do something wrong?
Yes,
Chop going to take a day off?
Chop will be able to do something.
See, we did Gap 13. I already knew what it was. So came emotional. I seen everybody going in. I seen Lil' Hole open up. As soon as I seen it, shot the hole as fast as I could. I knew nobody was going to catch me because after I hit it, I was going full speed then. But I had a crump in my leg, though.
We could tell where we were up top. You were not going to catch you either. You could tell that was a touchdown as soon as you cleared.
Just to go out senior year with the guys I've been playing with forever, especially senior year, it was great.
It plays when we needed to. All we had to do was score one more point than the other team.
That's right.
I just want to start out by saying our town is what this meant. And our town is right here, right now. And nobody supports their young people in their school like Chambers Academy. And I say it, and I know it sounds like a cliche, but it's great to play for CNA.
There's a for sale sign on a big old rusty tractor. You can't miss it, it's the first thing that you see. Just up the road, a pale blue water tower with I Love Jenny painted in bright green. Hey, that's my Uncle Bill there by the courthouse. He'll be lowering the flag when the sun goes down. And this is my town. Yeah, this is my town. Hey, where I was born, where I was raised, where I keep all my yesterdays. Where I ran off cause I got mad and it came to blows with my old man. Where I came back, settled down, was where they're putting me in the ground. This is my town.
We're very excited about this year. Again, as we've said, there's been a lot of challenges, but we got to start back June the 3rd. It's probably been the most exciting offseason that I've had as far as effort, energy, enthusiasm, and overall attendance. Our guys are there every single time we lift and run, and just really, I think, probably have taken it up another level.
Moving up to 2A, ready to see what we can do, and so I have better competition. See if we can put up a fight, how we've been doing.
I think we'll do good because we work as hard or harder as any team in the AISA, and I feel like we're best athletically and just mentally the better team whenever we go on the field.
Yeah, I've been with a bunch of these senior guys since sixth grade, and it's flew by fast. I can't believe it's already senior year, and I'm just going to come in and work hard every day and hope it doesn't go by too fast.
We'll be right back.
and I mean no one, comes into our house and pushes us around.
Proud of the way you fought to the end tonight, boys. But we wasn't ready to play. We done dug ourselves a hole. Now all we can do is dig our way back out.
Now remember, when things look bad and it looks like you're not gonna make it, then you gotta get mean. I mean plumb mad dog mean. Because if you lose your head and you give up, then you neither live nor win. That's just the way it is.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
my heart is. I've coached these boys since they were puppies, and I watched them bleed and sweat. I watched them grow up and become men. And there ain't nothing better than that as a football coach, to watch them become men. And to play the way we did tonight, we weren't going to be denied. We refused to lose. All year we've talked about our town. Our town, we represent our town. And our town won tonight, we represented. Unbelievable, I'm overwhelmed. We've been in the championship game year after year after year, and we proved we can get it done. And I'm proud for our school, our town, our community. Look at these people. We bring the most people of any school. Our town shows up and showed out. Lafayette, Alabama, that's where it's at. They love their football, and they love the C and the A. Ain't worried about no COVID today. We got to play football all year. We got to win a state championship, and we'll remember this one forever. I told the boys, put this team in your heart, because forever's about to happen. If forever happened tonight, these guys will talk about this forever. Boys are like mine. One of them is mine. And they played their butt off. And them are my boys. I coach them boys, and they're my boys, and I love them. And I'm so proud of them.
Gentlemen, I really enjoyed coaching all of you. We've come a long way. As the coach said, nobody thought we were going to win nothing. And we beat their butt.